lay it low in town somewhere. If you smuggle them out of town, you'll get a boost.
Lewisburg, a small town of big dreams. But just underneath that shining veneer lies an undercurrent of mystery and mischief. Take one Calvin Van Lowell as an example. Just your average guy who...
What the hell, Klein? Are you recording again?
Is that a problem for you, Sydney? My novel needs this kind of professional realism.
Uh-huh. And you think it's within the realm of professional realism to just yammer on instead of actually doing your job? Can we just head over to the Van Lowe place now? We need to interview the sister about his last known whereabouts.
Family. The bonds that tie us, the roots that hold us, but also the key ingredient in fratricide.
Knock it off. Let's get this.
All right, stay close. Let's creep up to the corner here.
A fancy suit, dark glasses, and a motive for murder.
You cannot seriously be recording still.
Does it matter? Look, he's just making repairs on that grill. Good afternoon, gentlemen.